a very natural way to meet each other. Because if you have a common interest, let's say one of the biggest organizations is the idrottsvärlden, like sports. And if you have a football team, then it doesn't matter if you're from Afghanistan or if you are from Latin America, you have the same goal. So places like that is very important because they will make sure that people meet whatever background you have, whatever class you have, and so on and so on. My idea of society is to have a diverse society. Like my role model is like London or New York, where you can have a Puerto Rico parade with you don't see them like they're not American, but they're doing the Puerto Rico parade or the Irish parade or whatever, you know. So and to make your identity strong, for example, if you are having a Jewish background and you want to your children to learn about your culture tradition, I don't see that as a problem. The thing is, you have to include all these kind of things inside the Sweden. For me, because I'm interested in politics, so it was very natural for me to be part of it. But I don't see that is the only way. There is other way to become part of the society. It depends what you like and what you're good at it. You know, it can be sport, as I said. It can be culture. It can be like whatever. But for me, it has been the politics. But if you look, for example, my brothers, they're not politically interested and they're not part of some political party, but they also as much integrated as me, you know? So, I mean, it's not necessary, I would say.